program off the top is just loaded. End-to-end jumping, opening with that quad triple. We hit the short program. Quadruple toe, triple toe, double loop. Sacrificing the choreography to get through these jumps. Really no choreography at the beginning of this program. It's just ticking off these jumps one at a time. Second triple axel.
The way he divides the program. First jumps, then arm movements. Then jumps, then arm movements.
That's been the criticism.
Here they are.
But I think competitively, it's wise. He knows his limitations.
He is working the points. Triple X here is the last really difficult jump in this program. The spins.
How much they've improved over the last 2 years.
There, plant triple flip doubled. He's human after all.
He'd just been cranking them out one after one before that.
The performance still has been somewhat tight, slower than usual.
Tepid.
He shows so little emotion.
One thing he's done with his consistency is he's made every one of these judges his friend. They can depend on him to deliver the goods. He makes them smart and they reward him. Program, a combination spin. All in all, not nearly what I expected. Solid technically, but average artistically.
Boy, he was happy to get through that one.
Yeah, we did see some emotion from him finally. But just think about the hardships of his youth, the sacrifice of his parents.
He had to shut down when he left at the age of 11. He had to shut down that emotion. I couldn't imagine leaving your parents at the age of 11 and training 1,000 miles away and sustaining that You have to stop crying.
Let me tell you something about his skating now, though. For me, he has body language. He has good jumps and spin that still need help. He's cat-like, though, but with a wicked smile. He's one of those people that has passion, attack, and ferocity. I can never take my eyes off him because I never know what he's going to do. He always keeps me riveted.
But was there a program?
No, no. Of course not.
There wasn't a program.
There was arm movement and jumps.
Yeah.
It was once said about Fred Astaire, he can bamboozle you with his hands. And that's what he's doing. He's bamboozling us with his hands.
Well, there's a smile of somebody who knows he's done his job well, greeting his coach, mission, choreographer. Opening combination, just like he did in the short program. Quadruple toe loop. 1, 2, 3, 4 times around. 1 foot landing, reaches back. Easy triple toe loop. Double loop. And this triple lutz, it's just so easy. Ready? 1, 2, 3. And look at that room he has on the way down. No problem whatsoever. Totally within his control.
The scores, please, for Evgeni Plushenko of the Russian Federation.
Remember, Plushenko had more than a 10-point lead after the short program. 82-42, 167-67. And he vaults into first place from the hardships of his youth to the top of the skating world, Evgeni Plushenko of Russia. And coming up next, we'll have four skaters skating uninterrupted by commercial. Lambiel, Weir, Bartle, and Joubert. Uninterrupted, nearly a half hour of skating when we come back.